Alright.
Please, Radha, tell us another!
Yes, yes, one more. And only because you all have such good taste. Now, this
one. Hytham, I have the codex pages you asked for. 6 in total.
Ah, wonderful. We have so little writing from the original Hidden Ones. This will grow our understanding immeasurably. These documents may have been inked by the founders of the Hidden Ones, in fact. But their names are unknown to us. Lost to history. A deliberate choice on their part, I think. I'm hoping these documents shed some light on that mystery.
I could not say. They're written in a language I do not understand.
You know, the black market merchant Redda has an old piece of writing from the same era as the Codex pages you found. Speak with him if you are curious to see it.
This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis far away. A place of mystery, wonder, and greetings!
Redda, Hytham says you have an old piece of writing from the early Hidden Ones.
Oh, that old scrap? Yes, it's just a short letter from one Hidden One to another. One of my rarest artifacts.
How did it find its way to you?
A friend gave it to me for safekeeping. Bayek was his name. Oh. Egyptian fellow. Very kind. Haven't seen him in a long time. A very long time. Anyway, the letter is written in Demotic, so it may not mean much to you. But you're free to have a look.
Now, this one. This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis, far away. A place of mystery, wonder, and a temple to a hidden god. The guardian of this temple was a proud man, kingly in nature, but not in fact. A protector of holy wisdom. This protector had a wife, a scholar, who spent...
Hey there! How are you?
Before I do that... Let's see what the thing is now. I think we can ask that, right? Change, I guess I noticed something. Okay. I mean, I must max it out now. There's no way that there's something left. Ah, shit, there we go again. No! Surprise, how long? What do I have? Let me see how this looks.
Anything interesting while on your travels?
Perfect. Must have enough materials to mix up everything.
This is fine work, really. Thank you for seeing this done.
But I think it's all the maps when I looked at everything.
There are new maps for you, Eivor.
I would...
Come back a little...
What have you got for me today?
Come back a little later. Haven't got anything right now.
Of course it
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Keep exploring.
Okay, I'll double you. This is next.
Okay.
This one is maxed out. Full map is maxed.
What do you see?
What do you mean, new opportunities? What is this shit? Then I can maybe complete. Chris collection as well.
Here you are. More relics for your collection.
Let me see what you have. Wonderful! This should complete my collection! Valet, Eivor!
So let me pass on cloud. Can I?
I must take my leave. So long.
Valet!
All right. He's happy guy as well. Did I have achievement like? I know I didn't set up the achievements, but I have something for it. I can release it here somewhere. And I can guess because something similar done in another game. And I did it near water. No, it's actually a thing. Let's be fair there. Don't under me. I'm not to do that.
I should go.
Is there? Oh no. But what, like, it said I will get new opportunities. What the fuck I got?
I want to see the Alliance map. Hytham received a message from Winchester. From someone calling himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ.
Your hidden ally. Very interesting. More targets, I assume.
Yes. So what do you think? Could it be a trap?
As a West Saxon stronghold, Winchester will be a rather unwelcome place for you. But that is nothing you cannot handle. If you go, do not go boldly.
I will make my way to Winchester. The letter asked me to meet a man in white at a house of God. And then recite this phrase. When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly cometh wisdom.
A passage from their holy book, I believe. Interesting. Go with care.
Right. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
To be honest, it's literally next day. And the video was up, I was so fucking tired.
The seed of King Alfred's power. Where hawk shit stains my boots. I will find the man in white in their guard's house. This must be the house of their timid guard. They build him a rich dwelling.
There's the guy. And the funny thing, I've been there inside already. But basically, any door must be unlocked. For me at least.
Dane treads the cobbles of God's house. In search of Christ's redemption, I hope.
Your Christ can wait his turn. It is you I've come to see.
Is that so?
When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly, cometh wisdom. You know these words, and you know why I speak them.
I do. But I am not yet satisfied that you are the one for the task ahead. As Jesus said unto Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Speak the deeds of Christ in order. Only then will you cometh unto my Lord.
Why deny the pleadings of an unwashed pagan who aches to know God? Take me as I am, and I will do your Lord's bidding.
How great is the burden of learning for one so unworthy. But I see that no amount of instruction in the Lord's words will save your soul. Come.
Who am I to meet, priest? I cannot stand waiting in silence.
Shh. Even a fool, when he keeps silent, is considered wise.
Yet men become wise by speaking with other men. They grow foolish when keeping to silence.
Hush! Your prattling offends God's ears. We're here!
May Christ, whose terror scares away the foul throngs, make with me a strong covenant. Was God's lesson instructive?
I learned that your god fears death, just as mine do, just as every man does.
Yet through our Lord, we may achieve life everlasting in his glorious presence. Perhaps you missed that detail.
Do all the priests in Winchester have this same skill for drama? You risk your life, Alfred King.
I have invited you here to speak on equal terms. Do the Dane laws of hospitality not apply in Wessex?
You gifted my Jarl to that whelp from the Order of Ancients, the warrior Fulke.
Fulke was an enemy of Wessex, but it seems someone has already removed her threat from my lands.
If you did not hear it was me, you have now.
Impressive. The Order of Ancients has surely been crippled by her loss.
How much do you know of this order?
Only this, and little more. This letter, signed by one who calls himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ, warns of a plot against my life.
The gallows, the quill, the Sikhs. Three men eager to kill you.
Two now. The Bishop Aelfirth is dead. He was the Sikhs, so far as I can tell.
And a humble servant of your guard. That must sting.
Still, his death has strengthened Christian fellowship in Winchester. I pray the deaths of his colleagues will do the same.
You have faced warriors like me many times before, and many times you have lost or been cheated. Why trust me now?
I have men in London and Jorvik. Men who send me reports on the rise and fall of the tides of war. Not long ago, men and women of some influence were murdered in those places. In oddly specific circumstances. When I received this letter from our poor fellow soldier, it did not take long to work out why. I don't know your motive, nor what you hope to gain. All I ask is that you finish the work you have begun before these fallen souls infest England further.
I should let the Order kill you. It would speed our conquest of England.
You may remove the organs of state. The cancer will remain.
Then promise me a reward I can sing about, a healthy king's weight in silver.
Very well. As much as you can carry. This morning, my reeve, Goodwin, was not at his post.
A man you trust.
Goodwin was following the clues given in this letter when he disappeared.
Where was he last seen?
At his house, by the West Gate. You may find something there. Eivor, compose yourself while you are my guest. My city is not a battlefield.
Not yet, great king, but the day will come.
Lul W. I mean, kinda late this on it.
I need to find this reeve, Goodwin.
So did we unlock the... We didn't. I think we didn't. Usually I can see it already. So it will be here at some point. It seems like not yet. West Gate. Here. That was marked already for me. Oh well.
I see you, little mice.
The quill has eyes everywhere.
Sniffing around. So where would they have taken him?
Alright, there is one clue.
Someone disagrees with Alfred educating the people of Winchester. Papers thrown in the fire. Goodwin covering his tracks, other guards destroying evidence. I need your eyes, my friend.
Broken bowls, food scattered. They took him by force. There must be a garrison in the city. A violent struggle with the guards. They must have taken... They must have taken him to Winchester's garrison. This area is off limits.
Of course there's a fucking tree going.
What do you see, Sunim?
Yes, if I can go there. Not any problem. Only problem is that there's two guards. I thought I could do better.
Thick walls and thicker guards. A place to keep a valuable man.
I can get up there. Kind of been there already, so I think I unlocked all doors possible beforehand.
Reeve Selwyn ordered executions for petty theft and mudslinging. A husband and wife, to be carried out soon.
Oh shit. That was a close one.
A Dane in Winchester. These are strange times.
King Alfred sent me, pleading from his bended knee to find someone.
I know Alfred well enough to spot a bloody lie when I hear it. If he did send you, he was standing tall and proud.
That he was. And you are the man I've come to find, Goodwin. Do you know why?
If I had one guess, to find these heretics from the Order of Ancients, and bury them so deep, even God would need a shovel.
So where do we start digging?
My research should help us. If they haven't burned it already, it'll be somewhere nearby.
I will find your research. Now go before they find their wolf has fled his cage.
Let's regroup beyond the walls!
What the fuck you scream, man? Holy fucking shit. Oh shit. Eivor, for fuck's sake.
Goodwin's research against the Order of Ancients.
Actually, someone useful. Ратник, а це батарея. Скула саба купить батарея. And we did pretty nice stealth so far, so let's not ruin it like that. Just said, just afraid of. Just not sure what the fuck is that. Okay.
Are you spying on me?
Scarpa, she's on to us.
I am grateful for your help.
It is a brazen move to arrest Alfred's favorite Reeve.
This so-called order are nothing but deviled shit peddlers.
Shit peddlers who have wormed their way into every crevasse of your country. They are dangerous.
I didn't catch your name, did I?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Scourge of Mercia, if that name does not rattle some recognition.
Well, Eivor, when our three heretics smolder on a heap of ash, we'll down a cup of ale together and share our distaste of Mercians like old friends.
Alfred believes at least one is dead. Your bishop, Aelfirth, was the sixth.
Bugger. Half of Winchester is in mourning for that nun groper.
I found this nailed on a door. The quill wields words like a knife.
A disputation of tutelage. Pretty chatter with poisoned intent. I will look into this more.
The gallows. What do you know of him?
Must be another Reeve, I'm sure of it. Only we have the power to mete out justice, and this one would walk with cocksure righteousness.
The gallows had you arrested, so he must command the law.
Reeve Selwyn? Of course! That hedge pig has brought down laws like a hammer on Winchester, executing sinners on spurious charges in the square.
Could it be another?
He's the man. He's the only one who fits. End his terror, Eivor.
Winchester mourns a good bishop and a strong, virile man. May he find his peace with God.
Sounds too easy. Can't be legit.
Winchester, open your eyes. See how Alfred's lofty ideals are weighed down in this mire of human effluence. These prisoners before you do not live by Alfred's laws. They live above them. They wallow in shit, only guided by their own perversity. Hubert here, his wits addled by ale, spoke false of Bishop Aelfirth, our pious servant of Winchester, who even now lies cold in his grave shroud.
Aelfoth was no man of God. He'll burn for his sins.
Your wife is a baying shrew, Hubert. Is there a man here who has not supped rancid mead from her cup?
When will your work be done, Selwyn? When all of Winchester falls to your justice?
Winchester has passed judgment, Hubert. May God have mercy on your cankerous soul.
There are rats in the grain store, and Aelfred has set the traps. You cannot steal and be welcome at our hearths. You cannot slander and keep your tongue. You cannot walk freely through our streets, mocking our laws, our king's edicts. And so I ask, who has the right to determine the fate of the perverse if not the goodly people?
There is no longer freedom in Winchester.
None are safe from his blade.
Humble servant. Leona, you have been found guilty of harlotry and defamation. May God have mercy on your pockmarked soul. You there, a word he does.
How the fuck did he even turn off the torch?
I will kill you for this. Protect your servant, Winchester.
Oh, shit.
You will not pervert justice.
Oh shit.
Who dares to defy Aelfred's laws? The degenerates must be punished. You are the enemy of Winchester.
Perverter of justice. Who dares execute the king's noose?
It is not in Alfred's name that you carry out your work. You are the order's executioner.
You peer through the veil, but you do not see clearly. Alfred's laws are a slave's fever dream. He offers shit-soaked beggars a seat at his table, where the meek devour the strong. Who best to judge the fate of the wretched many, if not the strong and worthy few?
To protect your people, you must sheathe your hand in an iron glove.
You grind your heels into the backs of freedmen, not those who deserve it.
The Order condemns all men to pain. For all men are but a shadow of the perfection we should know. The perfection of the Ancient Ones.
You are only a man, Reed. One dead branch on a fast dying tree.
I like he just said, don't start fucking chaos here, please.
I should meet with Goodwin, see what he has found on the quill.
Yeah, so they're all chilling in that building.
Do you believe in souls? Part of us that lives on with God after we die. Bishop Aelfeth's passing has made me wonder.
Dries up the bones. Does Magister Batter not teach you the scriptures?
Magister Batter is a horse's dangles.
Little W.
And here is the axe I used to swat a fly.
You have ventured from your burrow.
And you have plunged my city into chaos. I had hoped you would use the lessons of your subtler gods.
We have no subtle gods.
If the gallows is truly dead, perhaps we can allow cautious revelry?
I did only what I agreed to, Alfred. If your crown now weighs heavy, I would gladly take it from you.
Forgive my outburst. God sowed in me a passion. But English prose is an instrument long out of tune.
We all want better for our people, don't we, Eivor? Yours and ours.
The quill remains. What do we know?
The decay of learning has been gentle in Wessex. We enjoy the office of wise men, but we have neglected the study of wisdom.
The quill preys on this lapse.
Did you discover more from the writings I found?
I did. The quill is calling the children of Winchester to arms. Now we know why so many children scurry through the streets. Feral and untutored.
I can talk to some. See where they lead me.
Good. Find me at the alehouse when you're done. And try not to scare the piss from any of them.
We Norse are the monsters of your Saxon mother's bedtime tales. I promise nothing. I see you, child. Come.
The bad Reeve, Selwyn. I saw you punish him in the square.
He hurt many people.
Yes. He hurt my mother to death. Then took her good luck charm. Perhaps you found it? A little carved tree. It is all I have to remember her by.
Such a sad story. Take this. Perhaps it will keep you off the streets and out of trouble.
For me? Oh, thank you.
Spry, little mouse. Will you lead me to your quill?
Heaven will swallow the smoke of Aelfeth's pyre.
Very poetic. But he is going to be buried in the grounds of the Minster. If you say so.
Gods be it! You'll set Winchester ablaze!
Roly poly mutton man! You can't catch me!
God help me. I'd rather be shoveling dung in Malvern again.
After your saga, you blundered bishop.
Okay.
Little
kids.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Hmm.
should mind your own beeswax.
Elwyn, is it? You wield fire like the flaming Jotnar.
It was burning when I found it. Hot days like this, things just go whoosh. Well? Oi! Wigbert! You great moon calf!
Hand it over, Alwyn. We saw your little shadow take it. What you looking at?
Turn around, walk away, and you keep your insides inside.
All right, no harm meant. Stay out of trouble, you grub mite.
I'll stamp you down!
That showed them!
Trouble seems to follow you.
And I wriggle out of it like a slippery eel. Why are you following me?
What is so important that you would risk his little neck for it?
Keep your sticky beak out of our business!
Whose business? The Quill's?
Us? Working for the Quill? Shows what you know.
Is that so?
Those were the Quill's meat mops, and you sent them scurrying off with their tails between their legs.
It sounds like you owe me your life.
This one's brave and strong, might be able to help us.
So you are not working for the Quill?
We steal to stay alive and out of the Quill's clutches.
But you know where I can find him.
They come up from the sewers like rats. Go on, give him what you took. Maybe he can save us. Good luck, Dane. Try not to get maimed and all that.
Sewers. I haven't been there. Maybe it's usually that one chest we're gonna get now. Maybe.
I should watch out for a mousetrap.
No, it's different. Different chest. I mean, there's no chest. There's only the trap.
I didn't get nothing today!
Pretty things. But Magister Battis's stealing is wrong. I'm going to marry King Alfred, and he's going to whisk me away from all this toil. Everyone died and left me alone on the streets.
There's never enough food. I'm always starving.
Good for you, child.
Now, Elwyn, few have the wit that you and I possess.
Most see the world in simpler terms, where we are the weaker sex.
A broodmare who preys on innocence, and you brag about strength.
How little you know. Defend your mistress! Oh, shit!
No mercy, rats!
May your roof shield be.
She's running away. She's just running away. That's what the rats do.
Aelfa's roof. Does she flee to the bishop's house?
Just how much good.
Meum est sordidum planetum revolutam.
The Dane wants my blood. No more running. Winchester will see your crime. Show yourself, murderer!
Using children to spy and steal for your order.
To educate them. Give me a child until he is seven, and I will give you the man. Or woman. What use are letters when a child can only write his name in pig shit? Or wisdom in a woman when she cannot wield it beyond her heart? I taught little Alwyn so much more. Saved her from a life less worthy. She will find enlightenment in the Order, just as I did. If I could save them all, I would.
But you cannot. You have corrupted too many to save too few.
Thirst for knowledge. If only Alfred's slave faith is defeated. And what would you sacrifice for infinite knowledge?
An immeasurable gift. Why refuse it?
Not their innocence.
Goodwin said.
What Goodwin said? Fuck.
God damn you!
Goodwin said to meet him at an alehouse nearby.
Alright. How further does that third one? It's like any confirmation. But
show me what lies ahead.
Come raise a cup and lose some
silver! Eivor!
Is this where Justice hides when she's tired?
Hides? Splood, no. This is a wake, my friend. A celebration to ease the Quill on her way to eternal damnation.
You heard.
Hilda's were not the only eyes in Winchester. My spies tell me stories of an avenging angel striking down the unworthy.
I've been called worse.
Be thou hail, Eildorbana. That's life-destroyer in our dialect.
I sat easy with my kinsbane, old honey waves alive in my horn, and my eyes on the door, expecting my death, yet unafraid.
You're quite safe with me, Dane. For now. If the mead is fresh and the air is cool, you may often find a friend even amongst your enemies.
What does Areev do, exactly, besides sniff around the king's coattails for the scent of praise?
I enforce and interpret the laws here. Not man's, but God's law. The natural laws that move the world and hold it together.
Well, if that keeps you busy.
I must thank you before the ale dulls me. By cutting the order down to size, you have given England a hope of unity. It must be a sour apple to swallow, knowing that you are the last of Winchester's enemies.
Are you sure the Sikhs is dead?
The bishop is dead, that's certain. And if the bishop was the Sikhs is dead. A transitive property of mortality, you see.
I do not believe it. Too much theater in Winchester. Overwrought prayers and wailing women.
Well, you could pay your respects and see for yourself. The funeral is today.
If he rots, I will leave with my silver. But if he lives, there's work to be done.
Watch your step, Eivor. He'll be a hefty corpse in death. Alive, he'd be much bigger. Whether you find or make a corpse, meet me at the Witten with your report.
If the bishop is worm meal, then here should be the proof. A sad day for Winchester.
Maybe now God will reward us with a man who truly believes in him.
Did you know Bishop Aylfer?
No, but I plan to write an epic poem of his grisly demise.
Oh, poor Aelfurth, scorched of face. All your woeful companions, bold, Bionid, weeping. Weeping as you are...
Sleeping.
Oh, yeah, perfect, yes.
Such a grisly fate. Did you know Aelfurth?
By reputation, I did. He was no friend of Alfred's. I once heard them quarreling into Witten.
Beloved of God. Do you not see? I am in prayer.
May we speak of your brother's death?
Have you no shame? Leave me.
I know the burden you bear. Such a weight of sin you have taken on. And all for your brother's sake. I know he lives.
No, he's... He said it was for the good of all. I am his loyal sister, and I tell you, he is dead. You hear me? Dead. Leave me alone. I cannot betray my brother. Guards, protect me!
Only his face.
Die! Point with me! Die!
She said. Attract.
Why will you not leave me alone?
Enough of this cat and mouse. Where's your brother, the one they call the Seeks?
He is a ghost now. But he will make himself flesh once more at the Witten. And Alfred will be king no more.
He means to kill Alfred.
Regicide? No. The king will step aside and Aelfurth will lead us all, risen and resplendent as the Lord.
You are a damned fool.
Damn. It actually leaves. There's one of them inside, huh? Reach Mildes.
Lira thought the conspector omen and the Bernes Fjord spot the weg of me. So Kinnan is your right.
The Sikhs must be hiding in the crowd, biding his time to strike at Alfred.
Not priest, clerk, or abbot can turn the letter of their sermons from Latin to English. And how can we understand God's words if they are not spoken in our tongue? Aelfurth is dead, and we mourn him. But the foul deeds of the unrighteous are sown among our holy deeds, like cockles and tare in a field of wheat. Education. Wisdom, enlightened thought. This will raise us above the sins of our fathers. These I will demand of the next Bishop of Winchester. And so we meet.
Ha!
дорога. Фух.
How sweet is the shepherd's pipe when he calls his lambs to slaughter. I was born to Christians in the northern wilds. My mother would cradle me beneath the stars and whisper, dove-like, God watches over you. Then your people came. And God fixed his stout eye as they slit her throat for a copper ring. No stars threw down their spears as barbarians smeared her blood through fields of broken wheat. God watched all. And I hated him.
It may be Alfred's God was testing you. A trial you failed.
Alfred's God is weak. Yet he would chain us all in his service, from our first breath to our death rattle. My order wishes to break these mind-forged manacles. I am the wolf in lamb's wool.
He takes on the role of a god himself. A worthy path to walk.
A wolf is but a walking feast for ravens.
One more gift for you, Dane. A deadly truth, if you can find it. With my death, the Order will not die. It will only transform into something far worse for all of us.
That's an interesting key. They fight me. No way they will fight me.
Aelfurth will not cheat Loki's dread daughter twice.
I owe you my life.
An irony not lost on me, Alfred.
My king, we'll go by back streets to the Old Minster. Eivor may find us there when all has settled.
That was surprisingly too easy. Just our...
Curse you, Dane! My brother served God!
He was not a Christian. He abhorred your God.
But why strike him down? Have you no compassion for good men?
We both have more questions than answers. But if you know this key, perhaps we can help one another. Where is its home?
You treated me with kindness. But this damned order, their machinations killed my brother, so the rest may rot. Take this key to the ruins beneath the bishop's house. You may find answers there.
There we go. The chest that we was not able to open. There we are.
Azir, is it? How's your riding faring?
Who are you? An admirer? Can it be true that so soon upon my path God has sent me adulation? I have only just begun to walk in Alfred's footsteps. Oh, but please read my scribbles. Enlighten yourself about our great king.
Thank you. I'm sure it will be informative.
Asa should have stayed a monk.
Okay. I know the guards are not like following the king that much. Following the order more. The entrance, what I didn't see yet. No, like I said, there was story log.
Hey,
actually was.
I look vagabantur in certis sunt dies et noctes, in terra coram domino quia multis eos.
The earth wellers, in tremble on.
I'm pretty sure that thing was close, that this thing wasn't that thing.
If Aelfur's sister spoke true, I will find answers in the ruins.
Or I was just blind. That can be a possibility as well. Will not lie. I mean, it's too possible that I was just blind. I mean,
this must be it.
Behind the lock.
The door to Aelfur's secrets.
You have the chest here, by the way.
I will send this to Hytham. He may make some sense of it.
Let's get to the other side. Again, weird controls. Sometimes they just flip for some reason. It's kind of weird. But I can't get used to. Sometimes just annoying.
Damn flames!
Father.
Everything they did was to undermine Alfred. She lied to me. There's nothing here of the Order. I should see Alfred for my reward.
Maybe no someone will wait for us outside. I don't know why just randomly start sneaking so much instead of just rushing in and killing everything, but it's a bit faster, I think. That's maybe one of the reasons why I did everything in an hour.
Yes, sus. All sus.
Come forth, Eivor. Here is far enough.
When wrongdoers came to devour my flesh, these enemies stumbled and fell.
Have the laws of hospitality been thrown out, Alfred? I did exactly as we agreed.
That you did. But do not mistake necessity for friendship.
You are a man of your word, a man of God.
Indeed. By his example, I live my life. Goodwin?
Here is the only silver fit for one of your dragon boats. A reminder of Christ's sacrifice and our charity.
This too I offer you. Live here among us in peace as a Christian, or die a pagan in a blood-soaked field. All you have to lose is life everlasting.
And if I choose neither?
He offers you hope, Eivor. A life of purpose, above and beyond this one. You'd be a fool to refuse.
Your reign will end, King of the West Saxons. Raven wings will beat until your throne crumbles to dust.
You were wrong, Goodwin. This one is beyond saving.
Damn, okay.
You had your chance, damn you!
I did not want it.
What the fuck's supposed to happen now?
Damn you, Alfred. I will return to Hytham and Ranvi. They will want to know what happened here.
That's actually the story. Holy shit. SMH. I mean, they will die at some point. I can loot maybe that place now, but I will do it a bit later. The chest didn't spawn yet. They're supposed to be my rewards, I guess. If I'm not wrong.
I should talk to Hytham.
Yes, yes, one more. And only because you all have such good taste. Now, this...
Have you...
I cleared Winchester of the Order. Yet to do so meant working with King Alfred.
Your poor fellow soldier led you to the King of Wessex? How very strange. He... or she... is toying with you, it seems.
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
It gives me joy to take these from you. As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this. There is more...
Rip all civilians.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Now, this one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis.
Ah, look at you, Dewey.
Interesting, we don't have that more of them. Because we basically maxed out everything here. Yeah, must have max buff or something, but that's not the thing. It's not the thing.
Good to see you.
The Order in Winchester has been wiped out, but we are no longer welcome there. My contact was none other than King Alfred himself. The Order wanted him dead, so he fought back.
Alfred, the line between friend and enemy is a porous one.
Hmm.
Eivor.
Something happened.
What you want,
Eivor? The time has come. Our time.
Our time for what?
My final glory awaits.
Your final glory? I fear to ask what that means.
Do I not speak plainly? My time in Midgard is done. I wish now to see the hall of my ancestors.
If you wish to die, it will not be by my hand.
I do not speak of death, Eivor. I speak of life. Life and glory everlasting. I know I've been in a fog these last few weeks. I know I speak words you don't fully understand. But I only ask you trust me once more. On my final voyage, back to Norway, to wish my father farewell, and achieve my destiny.
Back to Norway? I need to discuss this with Randvi.
If you must. I will await your answer. Down by the docks. Do not keep me waiting.
Good day, Eivor.
I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind.
What?
I should go.
Oh, it's that location. Shit. I mean, I'm thinking, should I load it first then, before I start doing the quest? Maybe I should.
I want to see the Alliance map.
Yeah. Okay, that's how it goes.
I have changed my mind. I should go.
I said, don't make me wait. Bit late, you will wait. So, here, there's this place. This our location, and what they're talking about is this place. This one, by the way, is pretty small location. There's like nothing. I'm thinking, should I just speedrun it right now? Okcham. There's actually not much. Yeah. I mean, I just begun playing the game though. That's why it's so ugly. I guess this looted right now. It will be not big deal. I mean, we have just hour of the recording, so why not? I'll just push it a bit. I mean, there's so small amount, like pretty small amount of locations and stuff to do here that we can just run through. The same thing I could do by next episode, and then start.
If you need a steady hand by ship, I'll be ready to serve.
But I feel that next episode will be the final episode. Okay, not the second episode. You know what I mean. It will be like just basically story.
Shall we lock horns? Down it faster than me, and you are the victor. Let's see your silver. What's a drinking game without a prize? All in. Skull. Man your horn! Think you can swill with the best?
How do it go for it? Hack me to get how Mikkel took all it with for the
boom.
Don't hurl into the barrel, okay?
But money making. This would be good money making. Let's do that for a couple hours.
Too strong for you!
He's a clown. I mean, I don't see any other way actually from that money here.
Hey, you're a drinker.
Wasn't this the neutral zone or something? I don't even remember this location. Here's the king, by the way. Is that the king? It is.
Your army is impressive.
Impressive enough to join?
No, not today. But who can say where fate will fling us?
Indeed. Let us hope we both land on the same side.
Can he be the father? That will be kinda holy shit moment, not gonna lie. Mysteries. I like he was talking to him like they was talking about like a minute ago. But in reality it's basically a couple months. Not even, maybe even a year. No, I don't think it's a year. I mean, I have no idea. To be honest. Okay, is it a side quest? I mean, it's mysteries, there must be. Something like that. Oh, kiddos.
Death to our enemies!
What is all this? Who bangs the drums of war?
Look at you! A battle-hardened Vikinger! Just what we need.
Oh, and what do you need this battle-hardened warrior for?
One day, we will be the greatest warriors beneath our banner.
Sure.
Skulls will write songs off the wolf pack, but we must first practice our raiding.
Going on a raid. Then we shall raid. Three wolves and I will be forth to your lead.
Wolf pack, onwards!
Wolf pack!
They ran. Four warriors, like four limbs of one clawing body. Each limb built to kill, destroy. They arrived at the village. Torches, axes, and blades ready. Ready for the slaughter.
War!
The prey has no time to run. No time to even blink, as his trachea is ripped out through his neck.
A successful raid.
Yes. With your help, we slaughtered the Raven Clan for good.
The Raven Clan, you say?
Yes. Just like Chotve Jarl's stories. One day I'll be just like him.
Death to the Raven Clan!
I mean, we have. It's name is taken, just saying. I'm quite a charge of it, you know?
Countless young raiders. I'll see you wolves on another battlefield one day.
Yeah, kinda copyrighted already. Too bad. Okay, let's go. There. Got a PogChamp. I don't know why they did that Northlight fucking 144 bit, but well, it is what it is.
An iron
to scan first, no matter what. It will give me a lot of information. I mean, yeah. I even need to even just climb there. Cause, yeah. Cause then I will overlap with summit. I don't overlap yet. But yeah, he was talking about something kind of wall, right? And finally, that can be related to that, to these stones that we collected. A lot of them. And I think we have like, I have like suspicion that maybe a couple of them are actually on those, or on that altar. Just a couple of them. Like, I don't know. Check is only known. Okay. So, what we have here? Some kind of mine. A lot of screenshots are here. There, I don't want to go even at all. Maybe it's first time it's this place where I don't want to go beforehand. Because I have a feeling it will be like kind of main place to go next episode when we do the story. I'm kind of ruining that PogChamp moment, I don't know. Yeah. Cause that can be actually be the place where is the wall. And if it's the true, it's like my suspicions are right. I don't want to ruin that. And by the way, that actually can be the bug moment where the like the ancient's location. That's a dark stone and stuff, it's like pretty. I mean those plates are kinda dark stone-ish. That's what gives me small suspicion of that as well. I'm pretty sure at the end the stones are like main thing. These puzzles can be hard. Just is like meant to be on beginning looted place, and kind of sad that I didn't done that before because there's actually nothing, no one. It's kind of empty place compared to that what we did in the beginning. But it was kind of scary when it was level 300. No, it was 280, right? 240, something like that.
Yeah!
It was much higher level than we are. Oh shit, one of these. Yeah, for example, this one I will never beat.
I am a fortress impenetrable.
I'm beginning.
This is my skill. This is my curse. I am Orwig Neverdeath. I wish to die.
Let me help you on that. Good. So, yeah.
You carry no blade, only shields.
I am impervious to all but the iron of a true drinker. Ragnar Lothbrok knew this, and bade me carry only boards, as a challenge. Now he is gone, and I remain. I wish to die, but I cannot, for he made me too strong. Now I spend my time longing for his company.
You must have a weak point.
None that I'm aware of. I was always the center of Ragnar's shield wall. He trusted me with the defenses of his great army. My flesh, scarred and trained by Ragnar, is now like an iron weave. It pains me. How can I join him if none can kill me in battle? I see no way in which this can occur. Unless you prove me wrong, fair challenger.
Let me do the honor of breaking Ragnar's shield wall.
I hope you will. Let me now prepare the shield wall. Lord Ragnar, will this be the day? Fast, warrior. And if Loki rules the day, you may have a chance.
Man did expected to see that, huh?
Not much longer, corpse!
Oh, wrong thing. I want to use.
Die now!
Do you solar? I mean, there he is. Shit, bro. He just died there. Huh. That's kind of sad. It do be like that sometimes, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I mean, by that power we kinda overpowered. I don't know, does those bonus mastery perks affect those fights how much?
Twice if I stay here.
Oh yeah, I see lakes. Not me.
Zunin, guide me.
So good music, jeez. Like when I'm listening it like outside of the game, like just from multiple stuff.
It's too cold. My blood freezes.
Listening that music in game is like totally different experience. I was kind of confused. Do I need to climb this one? I do. That was the place. Okay, people are taking so many screenshots. She's for some reason only this place, like, under the screenshots. There's
water.
Animal.
Deadly goat.
The thing that animal can be actually be 400 or something. You know, we will never know.
Let the sail out.
Time to it.
Yeah, that's a healthy one. Maybe I was right. It was level 400. Burns.
Such a waste. Fuck it, I know, man. Fire the most damage, by the way. I'm kinda surprised how bad the fire is actually.
Make it really big.
I'm like actually surprised how bad it is. Don't take any health from it.
I'll turn to ice if I stay here.
I was expecting to come a bit closer. Go on. It is what it is.
Sail out!
Sail out!
Best sail!
Sail leader!
Wahey!
That's unexpected. Shut the fuck up. I think that's the glitch, I mean anomaly. That's the, what they call. But I'm not entirely sure.
Yeah!
Looked like it. Yep, it is.
Yeah!
Must be the last one, by the way.
Huh.
Last anomaly. This is it.
I'm keeping a close watch on you. Don't do anything weird or sudden, okay?
I won't. And pull me out if you see anything strange. Anything at all.
Gotcha.
God, I think this will be the hard one. Everything so far was like for beginners and stuff. Basically, we've done much harder and complicated things so far. It's a mega slow. It's a slow one. Yeah, that's actually for beginners. That's a pretty long one though. Not here. Let's go there. Kinda hate how slow everything is here, but it is what it is. The buff go in the middle. Like that shit. Man, I'm slow. That's like this bit faster to be honest. Kinda sad to go for the what the no way game you did that. Just said that will be kinda sad if I will fall down. Can I I did it. But what the hell was that though? Game, don't listen, just do what you must. Bro.
I have spoken with the mother, the father, the sacred voice. They have assured me their success is imminent. Our people will survive the cataclysm.
Six times they have tried to save us, six times they have failed. Forgive me if I have my doubts.
The mother is working on a seventh. A bold solution. Risky. But she's confident it can work.
And what does the father say? Or the voice? They are strangely silent these days.
I'm not entirely sure what that's supposed to mean.
Bex, I'm almost at number 10. Anything happening on your end?
Nothing. I'm decrypting the last data packet now. Here we go.
Hold on, hold on. The fragment's unpacking itself. Gigs of compressed data. I think... Hold on. I think we're in for something bigger than we bargained for. Get ready.
I will just wait for it, because... Oh, there was one frame too early. A couple frames too early.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Let it flow. From the life tree we go, to the life tree we shall one day return. None may follow. Loki least of all. It is done. Now, to face our end. You made one on the far side of our doom.
Holy shit! What is that?
I have a few guesses, and all of them are wild. I'll upload this to the server.
That was something. So Eivor is basically the ancient one as well, the part of the Isu shit. God damn. I mean the part like quite literally.
Yeah.
will die. I will die. I will die. I will die. Fuck. I think too early. We're too late. We're too late. Somewhere. I can take it and down. Oh shit, that looks hardcore as fuck, man.
Describe it for me, Sigurd. Valhalla.
My father says the walls will drip mead, your fingers will sing, and your feet will grow wings. Jewels will fall from the mouths of wolves, butter jumps from barrel to bread.
And the mud smells of lavender. I heard that once.
Yes, and when your eyes command rain, it pours hot drops. Your smile craves sun, the clouds part like curtains. Bloody. Shiny, unbreakable Valhalla. One day our slaughter reeds will guide us there, my Eivor.
And my father will not be with us. That much I know for truth.
That was hardcore one, by the way. Holy shit. Never done that, no. Insane. That was a hell of work, man. Oh well, it is what it is. I got it. I even forgot about that. Oh gosh, I totally forgot about that. Those two what we have left, they are bugged. I mean, we collected them. And one of them I collected multiple times, but the thing... it just bugged. And I'm not able to do anything with it. They're powerful. Why are there other ones like that?
How was Smoker brought back?
Drugs. Smugglers.
Cannot remain long in this ice bath.
Ten of 15 material. Hello, what? Hello, what? Hello, what?
Oh, that's odd.
See what happens.
What?
I thought it's actually bone.
Go!
There's no fucking way that can be. By the way, I'll waypoints on in Right, I mean in England. I actually think that challenge it on that. So no worries. Can fast travel to my ship. I'm literally the last point. Then we have two story modes left, and then maybe even killing the final targets. Mineral Wessex and this one and targets, that's it. And the father, by the way, the ruler is here.
Run up the sail! Siegel!
Like I said, can be the king.
Bring the sail in.
We will pick up from there.
Beat
Haki.
To battle!
Stretch your wings, Sulin.
Whose place is that? Are we able to read this one? It is what it is. That's basically. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Okay, well.
Meet your fate. A sacrifice, Odin!
Watch it, my lead!
Smart. Use your glimmer.
Meet your fate.
Thank you.
Flatbed. Well done. Quite literal. GG's. Now this place is looted as well. Only this place, I don't want to go there. Because I'm pretty sure it's part of the pork jump moment. Yeah. So see you in the next episode, I guess. GG's.